Thank you for coming to my home.
Yes, basically.
Thank you. Hey, I'm Andrew Rannells, and I am here with Women's Wear Daily in my home. Welcome them into my home. To talk about this year's Tony Awards, for which I am nominated for Best Featured Actor in a Musical for Falsettos, which I am very excited about. First time I watched, my mother suggested that I watch them because I was interested in theater, but I didn't know what they were. It happened to be the year that Falsettos was performing, so it's a very strange, very humbling experience to get to be there representing that show again. This will be my fifth time at the Tony Awards, I think. This is my second time being nominated, but I got to perform when I was in Jersey Boys, and then I was nominated for the Book of Mormon, so I got to perform that year. I've never done a show where people came this close so quickly, to the point where we would come very early to the theater, like an hour before we needed to be there, just so we could like hang out with each other, which is not something you normally do. I mean, I don't know anybody who shows up early to work just to hang out. I mean, it's not like we're losers. It's a very overwhelming, very emotional experience, the entire thing. I tend to sort of dress or like things that are very classic and clean and just sort of traditionally handsome. And I feel like that's what Ralph Lauren does. This is the way to go. I'm most excited because I just found out this morning that I'm sitting across the aisle from Patti LuPone. What? I'm really gonna have to lock down that friendship. You have to try to stay as present as possible. Going to rehearsal and knowing that I was there and invited there and I wasn't crashing. It's very humbling because it's something that I've looked forward to and aspired to for a long time.